this one of us and knew our joy, our pain and sorrow, and our death. By his death on the cross, you revealed that your love has no limit. By raising him from the dead, you conquered the last enemy and crushed all evil powers and gave new life to the world. In the night in which he was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread and gave thanks, broke it and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Again, after supper, he took the cup, and when he had given thanks, he gave it for all to drink, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sins. Do this for the remembrance of me." Remembering your gracious acts in Jesus Christ, we take from your creation this bread and wine and joyfully celebrate his death and resurrection as we await the day of his coming. Gracious God, pour out your Holy Spirit upon us and upon these your gifts of bread and wine, that the bread we break and the cup we bless may be the communion of the body and the blood of Christ. By your Spirit, unite us with the living Christ and with all who are baptized in his name. Remember our sister Jane, whose baptism is now complete in death, and bring her into your eternal joy and light, together with all who have died in the peace of Christ. In the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours, Almighty God, now and forever. Amen. Gathered into one by the Holy Spirit, we pray as Jesus taught. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
The table is ready. Jane sits with Christ at this table and invites you all to come, taste and see, for the Lord is good. You may be seated and the ushers will direct you forward. We will be serving communion by two stations at the front. Pastor Bess and I will be at those stations, one for each side. The ushers will direct you up, starting from the back of the sanctuary. Communion this day will be with individual cups, receiving the bread into your open hand. You may select a cup from the tray. Even the outer rings, which are darker liquid, is wine. The inner rings are non-alcoholic. Gluten-free bread is also available. Please ask.
Thank you.